Nouns are the naming word. Nouns are person, place, animal, and thing. Persons are mother, father, class, teacher. And place are hospital, school, and park. And also animals are dog, cat, elephant. And also things are chair, table, bed, TV.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Mohammad Hamid Sheikh. Today I will do grammar activity. Noun is the name of person, place, things, and element. This is a person, girl. This is a sea, place. This is a fan, thing. This is a frog, element. This is a bug, element. This is a fish, element.
Assalamu alaikum, kids, do my nouns. A girl, lady. A place, school, house. A element, horse, fish, thing, pencil, cupcake. Thank you.
Hi. Can you what are nouns?
Noun is a person, place, and things.
Can you tell me example of person?
Policeman, army, pilot, Abdullah, Angelina.
Can you tell me things?
Police car, piano, glasses.
Can you tell me animals?
Cat, lion.
Can you tell
tiger,
me
tiger? Hospital, swimming pool, home.
Thank you, Abdullah.
You're welcome. Bye bye.
Assalamu alaikum, teacher. Noun activity. Elephant, giraffe, tiger, and snake are animals. Ali and Zara are person. Book and pencil are things. School and park are place.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Malia. Class KG 2C. This is a girl. This is a hospital. This is a school. This is a police station. This is a banana. This is an apple. This is a sun.
This is a man river. This is a dog. This is Sarah. This is a sun. This is a mobile, this is a noun. This is a pencil, this is a noun. Check!
I am
Isha's mom. I'm also the noun.
Topic is nouns. Lion, animal, lion, dog, panda, things. Drill, cat, sofa, chair. Place, school, house, person, doll, hero, Spider-Man.
People, cow, duck, banana. Green, apple, orange.
My name is Mama. I'm from KG2C. My topic is nouns. Noun is naming word. Person, places, thing, animal. Thank you.
Dog is a noun. House is a noun.
Elephant is a noun. Duck is a noun. Kite is a noun. Ice cream is a noun. X is a noun. Bag is a noun. Cap is a noun. Fruit is a noun. Jacket is a noun. Girl is a noun. Okay, friend. Allah Hafiz.
Noun is person, place, animals, and things.
Mama, ke aapke paas hai.
Miss Nara,
aapke paas
hai. Is person. A word is place. Horse is the animal. Ball is the thing.
Noun is a word, person, place, thing, animal. For example, horse, iron, house, father, mother, daughter.
Noun is a name of person, place, thing, and animal. For example, moon is a thing, apple is a thing, table is a thing, house is a place, hook is a person, and zebra is an animal, and house is a place.
Noun is the name of person, place, animals, and things. Person, Zara, place, school, animal, lion, things, table, chair, glass, cup, book, pencil. Thank you. Bye bye.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Ishar Misbah. I KG to C. This is noun activity. These are all nouns. Table, pencil, leaf, apple, banana. Cat, lion. This is animal. Playground is place. Sultan is name. Thank you, everyone.
Assalamu alaikum. Today will I tell you about noun. Noun are naming words. Person, place, animal, thing.